saw my friend explode today.
Today, right before my